In this video, we'll take a quick look at recording options on Zoom. Local recording is free to all users and results in an MP4 video file saved to your machine. Simply click the record icon in a meeting or webinar and choose Record on this computer. Local recording generally follows the view of whoever initiated it, meaning that whatever the recorder sees will appear in the video for the most part. The recording starts and ends when the recorder clicks the buttons. If you pause and resume, the recorded portions will stay within one video file. If you stop and start again, a new, additional video file will be created. Keep in mind that free or basic accounts have associated meeting time limits. By default, the recording or recordings will appear in the host documents folder after the meeting or webinar ends. Local recordings can be shared as attachments, via a third-party file sharing service, on portable storage devices, through messaging, or any other way you share video files. Participants other than the host can be allowed to record. Click the three dots next to their name in the Participants panel, then Allow Record. Find this and a few additional local recording options in your Zoom web portal. Click Settings, then Recording. Users with Pro, Education, Business, and Enterprise accounts may also record to the cloud. Simply click the record icon in a meeting and choose Record to the Cloud. The way cloud recordings look depends on what you selected in your cloud recording settings in the Zoom web portal. You may see the gallery and speaker view separately, either of these views alongside a shared screen, and more. Be sure to browse and select from these and many other cloud recording options before the meeting or webinar starts. The recording will start and end when the recorder clicks the buttons. If you pause and resume, the recorded portions will stay within one video file. If you stop and start again, a new additional video file will be created. The video or videos appear in the scheduling host's Zoom web portal after the meeting ends and is stored there unless deleted. They can be trimmed or compiled into highlight segments. Cloud recordings can be shared via links with customizable settings and viewing permissions. You may optionally download or allow others to download an MP4 copy. Now you know the basics. Learn even more about recording in the Zoom Learning Center.